Thank you. Thank you so much. How about a big hand for Andy Mast and LSO and Luge? And good evening, and thank you all for coming out to our Fred Sturm Jazz Celebration Weekend Friday concert. You probably didn't expect to hear Tchaikovsky's music opening a jazz concert, but you probably didn't expect snow in October either, so it's a great way to start the holiday. So we're very excited to be doing this collaborative concert with LSO conductor Mark DePere and guest conductor Andy Mast and all the LSO and Luge students and members of our jazz faculty. It's been a lot of fun putting this together, and believe it or not, we all fit on stage. So it's a little tight, but we made it. So next Sunday, the 17th, will be another collaborative performance with the studio orchestra on the LSO concert, and that is also the Nutcracker Suite with both the original Tchaikovsky and Ellington versions. Ellington and Strayhorn were fascinated with Tchaikovsky's work, with his beautiful melodies and magnificent orchestrations. And you'll get a chance to hear this side by side with both Ellington and Tchaikovsky next Sunday. So right now we're gonna play a sneak preview of the overture and Dance of the Floridors. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. The student soloists have spent a lot of time listening to these Ellington recordings, practicing transcriptions of the solos, and also improvising in the style of these great Ellington musicians in the band. And they've done a wonderful job. So soloists, could you please stand up and could we give them a big hand? Great. This next piece has very special meaning to me. I remember as a senior in high school coming to the jazz concert of Fred's. It was actually a studio orchestra concert here in the chapel, and I was just mesmerized by this whole concert, by Terlingua, particularly in Terlingua, the colors of the orchestra and the woodwinds and the harmonies he was using, and like these stacked fifth harmonies, which were super, super cool. And playing this piece, you know, brings back memories for all of us here on the jazz faculty of Fred and working with him and his wonderful legacy of him here as the director of jazz studies and teaching and really a best friend to all of us. So it's an honor to be able to do this next piece with the studio orchestra and especially with our guest performers, Janet Planet and Bill Carruthers. Now, yeah, so many of you have probably heard and know or love in Janet and Bill already. We are so fortunate to have them on the jazz faculty. And besides being amazing musicians, they are active in all aspects of music. They're performing and recording and producing and teaching. And it's all here in Wisconsin. It's also all over the world. So, and in addition to that, they are super cool, fun people, and an inspiration to all of us. So would you please welcome Janet Planet and Bill Carruthers.
Orchestra and band in my car and go on the road.
Thank you.
Janet Clement, Bill Carruthers. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. As we're doing our set change, I'd like to talk to you about Music for Food, which is a musician-led initiative that was started in 2010 to alleviate local hunger. Since its inception, 900,000 meals have been donated through concerts. We have donations set out in the front of the lobby. Sorry, I got more. We have a spot for donations out in the front of the lobby where we take cash or checks made out to St. Joseph's Food Program. St. Joseph's Food Program is a hunger relief organization based here in Appleton and helps families that are at or below the poverty line to be fed in Appleton and the surrounding communities. In 2018 alone, 3,250 families were fed and 3 million pounds of food were distributed free of charge. Any donation will be extremely helpful and is deeply appreciated. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert.
Good evening, everybody. Yay! My name is Jose Encarnacion. How about another hand for Maestro Mast, Darling, and this fantastic, fantastic orchestra right here. Thank you for being here tonight. And we have to say hello also to our friends that are watching the concert through the webcast tonight. So hello, everybody out there in your houses. I want to talk a little bit about Fred. Besides being an award-winning composer and arranger, Fred Stern was a nationally recognized jazz educator, visionary, mentor, life changer, and a close friend, not only for me, but for a lot of other people that knew him. He had a beautiful, amazing heart and great passion for teaching. I'm humble and honored to be standing here in this stage, carrying his legacy together with my friends and colleagues in the jazz department. The faculty that I'm about to introduce for the next two pieces carry the same love and passion for performing and teaching. Every single time that I play with them, I have a great time and I learn a lot. So that's a beautiful thing. You already met Mr. Bill Carruthers on piano, who's back there. And the beautiful voice of Miss Janet Planet on Fred's masterpiece, Terlingua. Yes. Please help me welcome to the stage Mark Gernes on bass, Dane Richardson on drums, Steve Peplin on guitar, Matt Turner on cello, John Daniel on trumpet, and Tim Albright on trombone, the Lawrence University Jazz Faculty. Thank you.
Thank you.
How about another hand for our jazz faculty? Thank you. Before we play our last piece, there are some very special people we'd like to recognize. This has been a huge project, and of course, in addition to our Jazz Weekend Festival, and we couldn't have done it without everyone's commitment and dedication. So there's some big thank yous to Jillian Johnson. Rosie, yes. And Rosie Canizzo for organizing and planning this whole jazz weekend, the festivals and all the clinics and concerts. So Rosie, and as well as Julia Jackson and Morgan Moraine, helping out with all these details. So how about a hand for them? And our setup crews, as you can see, this is a lot of work, and we've had multiple rehearsals in different groups and ensembles, so we'd like to thank Matt Yonke, Hayden Guckenberg, Claire Sternkopf, Nolan Ellers, Matt Fowler, and Aaron Montreal. They had everything on time exactly when and where we needed it. So how about a hand for them? We would also like to thank Brent Hauer, our new director of recording here, and also Alvina Tan. They are doing a fabulous job on the webcast and all of the sound for these concerts. Also, a huge thank you to guest conductor Andy Mast and LSO conductor Mark DePere and all of these jazz faculty, including Janet, Bill, Dane, Mark, John, Tim, Matt, Jose, Steve. This has been an incredible experience for all of us working with these talented and wonderful musicians. So we'd also like to thank Wisconsin Public Radio, who is a proud sponsor of the Jazz Series, and also thank our guest clinicians who are going to be working with over 30 high schools and middle schools here tomorrow at the Jazz Weekend Festival. Finally, a special thank you to all of these students performing in LSO and Luge. The professionalism and the musicianship on this stage is absolutely outstanding, and we are so grateful to have this experience with them. Big hand for the students. Just a reminder, tomorrow night here in the chapel at 7:30, you don't want to miss the incredible saxophonist and composer Miguel Zanon and his quartet. Really is considered one of the most influential saxophonists of today. His music is a beautiful mix of Latin American folkloric music and jazz, and we are thrilled to have him and his group here for Fred's Jazz Celebration Weekend Saturday concert. So we hope you can make that. And we're going to close the concert with a piece by a great jazz composer, Chuck Owen, conducted again by Andy Mast. And we are so happy to have Andy working with us. He's director of bands here at Lawrence and conducts the LU Wind Ensemble, does a million other things here, and he is absolutely the best. So would you please welcome again Andy Mast.
First off, thanks to Patty for inviting me to do this. I am guest conducting here. It's amazing what happens when you just answer an ad on Craigslist. It's kind of cool. So here I am. Welcome to all guests. High school students who are here for the session tomorrow, you're in for a treat, and you know that. This is the fantastic experience. And I do want to thank all 7,362 students on this stage for a great experience working on this piece you're about to hear. And just to give you a little bit of a something to listen to, River Runs is actually a five movement suite. that the composer wrote, and they all depict different, you guessed it, river runs. He's an active canoe and kayaker. And this particular one depicts a journey on the Shenandoah, and Bound Away refers to those words that are sort of snuck into the text of Shenandoah. And if you listen really carefully, you might hear a little quote of Shenandoah as they're performed by our fantastic guest soloists, Jose Encarnacion, Steve Peplin, and Matt Turner. So after we're just going to grab two quick tuning notes just to make sure we're set for you, and then we'll perform Bound Away. Thank you.